Rents are never going down in San Francisco. There's a housing shortage in California, and it's even worse in San Francisco. A lot of people are always complaining about housing issues. I actually did a video on the Tunnel Tops new park that opened up in the Presidio, and people were actually mad about it, and they wanted to build housing on top of a freeway. That's how crazy the housing is here. No matter how many people leave, there's always millions more people that would love to live here. It's the rental market is never going to calm down.